Hello guys, it's Stacy here. Welcome back to my YouTube channel, All Things Stacy E. If today is your first time coming to my YouTube channel or seeing my face, you're welcome. Normally, I don't come up here with my lips popping like this, okay? But recently, I'm into lip gloss and lip gloss making, so it's only fair I come up here with my lips popping, okay? Because I can't be walking around here with dried up lips and I'm into making lip gloss, so that's not fair, okay? There's something else I want to point out is that I applied a sunscreen on my face, so I don't know how it's reflecting on the camera, if it's showing white cast or not. But here I'm looking at myself, it's not showing anything like that, but I'm just giving you a heads up, so in case, because the sun is out and burning. With all that being said, let's hop right into this video. So this video is a 2 minutes eyeshadow makeup look. The sun is out, like I said before, so I don't really pay much attention into my eyeshadow, okay? So this is just the quickest, oh Lord, I'm sweating. So this is just the quickest way I get my eyeshadow done. 2 minutes, okay? 2 minutes and I'm done with eyeshadow, okay? Because today's video is about eyeshadow, I'm just gonna dust my face with makeup and I'll be back with the eyeshadow part. I'm back, dust my face with foundation, my brows done. It's time for the eyeshadow part, okay? To prime my lid, I'm using this NYX to prime my lid. I'm using this color here. You know, ever since I did that makeup video, no brushes makeup video, I prefer using my hand to prime my lid ever since that video. I'm using this Revolution Reloaded palette. The color I'm going for is this diesel green. Okay, I see color, but I don't know color. So I think it's diesel green. For this diesel green, just this color, no other color. I'm using just this color here. I'm using these two brushes, this fluffy one here, and this one to pat in. To part in the eyeshadow. So those are the two brushes I'm using. So now I need to focus, get this hair out of the way, just for a quick second, and just place it here. See, I have some fallout. That's why I prefer doing my eyeshadow before foundation and all that. I promise it's diesel green, but it's kind of showing out black here. But I really want to go with this color. I'm using this fluffy brush now to just buff this one out. Take just a little bit of the diesel green here with this fluffy brush. Now up here, same process with the other eye. We'll come back to clean it up, but for now let's focus on this one. Back with the fluffy brush. You can see I'm not touching the center here, I'm not touching it at all. Now it's time to pop on some eyelashes, okay? Then don't worry, we'll do the cleanup. Now it's time to clean it up, okay? I'm using this. You can see the difference after I sharpen it up. Let me just apply my blush and we are all done. I just pop on more lip glosses and this is the look. Two minutes eyeshadow look done. Eyeshadow done. If you've watched to this point and you've not subscribed to my YouTube channel, please consider subscribing. Give this video a like and also leave a comment down below on the comment section. All right, until then, see you on my next video. Bye.